There she blows.
Get off your fat ass and come get it then.
Yeah, she looks high, doesn't she? Looks nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm just going to wait till she gets a little closer. I'll try to breathe.
There she comes.
Don't tell me she's going to stay right there.
Oh, she's going to wait for the other boat.
Yeah.
It's going to be coming up now, isn't it? I didn't bring that out.
Why didn't you bring that out?
Boat's leaving now.
It really is.
That's in fact what I said the first pictures that came home.
Don't stop now.
Well, they're going to wait for the other one to come. Did Jane come too?
No.
You must be doing some carpentry.
I am.
Yeah, what
it's
are you doing?
It's a good sea boat though.
You don't get change all the time.
So it's
kind of nice to have. It's kind of weird.
Come on, Mark. Get up there.
Here we go.
Oh, there.
Hi, Riley.
Oh, look at this.
I hope somebody will post these pictures to the store.
They're going to go right side by side for your mother.
They'll almost get there.
Our ferry's going to kill right up to it.
Oh,
that's cool.
That was,
didn't hear you tell her that.
I was calling you.
That's a cool
thing.
He's going back.
Oh, go there, we're backwards.
Show off. Look at that thing turn. Mercy.
On a dime.
Mercy, mercy.
Yeah, to what Mark wanted them.
Yeah.
They said they were sailing along, so they were pointing straight. Then all of a sudden, something happened. It was like, those watching, like,
you
went this way.
Oh, and you went this way. After a while, the ferry just spun right around.
Kodak moments don't get much better than that.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Keep it high.
Okay.
Thank you. What about the adults? Smile pretty, Billy. You made it. Oh, this is exciting.
About 50.
Probably dirty.
I think if they come in a little bit further,
and then get it.